Now, a local theater has some of the best acoustics in the country. The trouble is, it's been silent.
Yeah, vacant for decades now. But tonight, Valeria Beatty is showing us the efforts to bring back the Emery Theater.
Here at the 1100 block of Walnut Street sits one of Cincinnati's most historic theaters. The problem is, it's closed. But if some have it their way, this space will soon come back to its glory days. Home to the original Cincinnati Symphony, the Emery Theater is turning 100 years old. But for the past 30, the curtain has been down.
The theater has been essentially dark. There's been sporadic one-offs throughout the space, and there's been a lot of plans for revival. But those plans have gone in other directions.
3 years ago, the Requiem Project was founded. Its mission? To bring the lights back up on this theater.
I see a full living arts center where, you know, there's presenting shows, touring shows. It's, you know, an acoustically pure theater, so there'll be quite a bit of music.
The nonprofit has been busy. Major revitalization needs to be done in order to get this 1,500-seat theater back up and running.
Well, what it's going to take is a lot of community support and financial support.
So this weekend, they're starting with a preview. The hope is to fill the 7 stories of the theater with 120,000 square feet of potential.
And we have about 36 artists and arts organizations involved in what we call a preview weekend that will showcase all of the things that can or could happen at the Emery once the Emery is open.
The goal of this multi-million-dollar project is to at least have enough renovation done that by the end of 2012, community arts events can take place here. Valeria Beatty, News 5.